Hira Miller is being held at Valdez. Check its location now. They got your item. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location.
Finding it is
the first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Colette. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandeyar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
That's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Daviolo Calais village and mark it.
Wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Daviolo Calais village and mark it.
Marker removed. Marker removed. Marker
wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Daviolo Calais village and mark it.
Marker removed.
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
You can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. We fail. He dies. We lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. You just go charging into Dewandeyar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts. Not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you to become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return. It's a cost, brother. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. They didn't do it. All we found on the scene were their corpses. You'll be missing him. And you're his only hope of getting him back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
In those ruins, shooting, taking cover, climbing obstacles. See to it that 9 year gap doesn't slow you down. been marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Marker removed.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Marker placed. Extraction arrived at the base.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
shortly.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.